Ryan Buchter comes into the game after a very good job by Brad Hand tonight. Med with a swing and a miss at a 92 mile an hour fastball, and he strikes out for the first down of the 13th inning. Swing and a miss. There's a little late life. Back-to-back strikeouts for Buchter. Two down in the 13th inning. The Padres come to bat in the bottom of the 13th. They will. Pretty impressive, right? Buchter strikes out the side in succession.